Lingua franca. Okay, I'm back now. Had a bit of a rest. Now, hopefully I'm gonna start looking where I'm going this time around. Fuck's sake! Ah, you son of a bitch. Why isn't he reloaded yet, man? See, this is why I gotta look at him. You don't know what he's doing, like. Let me just look at him when you're not doing a rail. Ah, shut up. Man, these tanks are good, man. I should have loads of these. Fuck's sake! Where am I? I can't see shit, man. I hate this fucking view. Fuck off! Oh, fuck. What the fuck, man? I'm gonna fall on my side and shit, man. What the fuck, man? That might not have been a good idea. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, come on, man! What is it?
Hey, quit kidding around.
Why do they put you in such fucked up places, man? What are the hills and shit? Oh my god.
Boss, stop Sahelanthropus. Destroy that thing. I'll rally Diamond Dogs and provide backup.
Why is it so difficult to move? There's always something in the way, it's so annoying, man. And look how slow this motherfucker is. Oh my god. It's only hard to keep doing, I keep dying stupid ways. So the hand of this itself is not hard, it's the terrain I'm fighting him off that's hard. Barely hurting it. Where's my tank, man? That wasn't my tank. Where's the Diamond Dog tank? Fuck this shit, man.
Target acquired. In hot.
Fuck's sake, man! Fuck off, you stupid camera man! Look at the camera, it's so annoying! Saga! What? Where'd that come from? A bit late for the strike, man. Get in then, Snake! Fucking hell! Looks just like Rex, man. Can't see nothing! Fuck's sake! Oh no! Oh, it's quiet. Oh, what the fuck, man? Fuck's sake. I'm using this time to get away from it, so I can... Why does it always know where I am, man? It's fake! It's because it knows I'll fuck it up, just because it's like, can't cheat and know where I am. Fuck off, man! It can't know where I am like that! Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, why did that fucking supply drop disappear from the map? Fuck's sake! Just go. What the fuck's like doing, man? Barely hurting it, man. No, not pick up! Where's my air support, man? Fucking hell.
Watch out, boy.
Finish it off, D quadrant. Come on, just one more hit. Whoa! Whoa! No, it's useless! Oh my god, he's reloading! Oh my god, Snake! Do something, P-Quad! P-Quad, you're supposed to be in hot! How are you not in hot on shooting him? Literally, P-Quad! One bullet left! Yes! Thank you! Fucking hell! Oh, great. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Too long to do that, man. Why is quiet all clean and that? I'm not gonna kiss them, fuck.
Let's see Skullface.
What's Psychomantis doing to flipping liquid? Skullface has been crushed.
There were three. Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Revenge. I don't want to kill him, I want him to suffer. That's the best revenge, right? That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Jesus. That's what I thought.
Mission complete, boss.
What are we doing, man? Ruining our revenge.
I did it! Revenge!
What a waste, man. Okay, I get it. Next thing. that the boss's own blood? It seems like it. It wasn't Sahelanthropus bleeding on him.
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms. But the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes!
What the fuck? What now? Is that Strangelove? Fuck, man. Push all that out of the way. Fuck, man.
We hold our rifles in missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still, doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
What the fuck? Oh, this is gonna be many 60s and fish. I'm gonna be funk of all the What the fuck? It really does not feel like it's over. Grasping for a fleeting memory. It is not over, no way. That is not the end. What about the cutscene where Liquid gets in there? Never be game over. That's what I thought. feel like I missed a lot, man. What about the AI pod and the fights? This doesn't feel right at all. Doesn't even feel nearly over. What about Zero, man? What? It's just so many unanswered questions. Like, not even for like a little final real ending thing. I don't know, man.